Is it great to be alive in Cincinnati on a Friday night or what? Big things going on here in the WWE. The draft was today. The draft continues Monday. I felt compelled to come out here and speak to my friends in Cincinnati. I have missed you. And take a moment to look around at this place. Y'all packed this house. We couldn't do this without each and every single one of you. So on behalf of everybody backstage, in front of, and behind the camera, we humbly thank you very, very much. I want to give a little update. My tricep is not 100% yet, but I am on track, and I promise soon I will be back and I will be competing with all the big tough badasses backstage. You guys having a good time tonight? I said, are you having a good time tonight? For me, it's fun watching a lot of the young superstars mixed with the Hall of Famers out here to announce draft picks. But ladies and gentlemen, I am in Cincinnati. And if we're gonna talk about the Hall of Fame in Cincinnati, we're gonna talk about Pete Rose. And we're gonna talk about, I'm gonna use my platform to spot this. It's not really a hot take. Pete Rose belongs in the Baseball Hall of Fame. Cincinnati and disrespect Pete Rose after I just saw you lose to Sami Zayn in Montreal last week.
Funny you should mention that, you know. Sami couldn't just win like a good sport and take it and do the honorable thing. And since you're out here also supporting a cheater, maybe you need a lesson or two in sportsmanship tonight. So, Otis, why don't you join me? Alpha Academy's glad to teach CM Punk a lesson.
Wait.
Injury or not.
I get it. You're going to pick on poor little one-armed CM Punk. I'm injured. Is that what this is? You guys going to jump the one-armed, injured superstar? Is that what's going on? Listen. If it's a fight you want, I happen to know a guy who recently was cleared, and he'll fight you. Come out here!